In our local context, lack of access to medical facilities compounded with a significant incidence of medical malpractice makes it difficult for citizens to get quality health care and live up to their potential.
पण आशा वर्कर आहेत त्या आम्हाला वेळोवेळी औषधे गोळ्या पुरवतात. तसंच आता सध्या आमच्या घरात कोविडचा एक पेशंट सापडला होता, त्यामुळे आम्ही सध्या क्वारंटाईन आहोत. माझं मिस्टर हॉस्पिटलमध्ये आहे, त्यामुळे मला आता घरामध्ये ज्या काही वस्तू लागतात त्या औषधं वगैरे सगळ्या आशा वर्कर पुरवतात. तसे दवाखान्यात
meeting with Dr. Gadre, an activist and gynecologist in Pune, we realized that the problem was much bigger than that. Medical malpractice haunted the region. Doctors would often use forced hysterectomies and unnecessary cataract surgeries to take advantage of the blind faith as well as the lack of medical education of their patients. Hence, MedDanger decided to use education as a tool to empower and equip people to make independent and informed decisions about their own health.
In times of COVID-19, we plan to digitalize our health workshops about symptoms, treatment, and causes of prevalent health issues. These videos will be designed in consultation with public health experts in Hindi and Marathi and will be shared via WhatsApp to local staff, members of the Valley, and Sadhna Self Help Group. In addition to this, we will create a separate video series about insurance and government health schemes that our stakeholders can avail of. Secondly, we plan to provide first aid training in an online format to Sadhna Self Help Group, thereby giving key medical knowledge to key community leaders in the Valley. And thirdly, we plan to facilitate further medical training in collaboration with a health NGO for community health workers in the Valley.
In order to ensure that we create a human-centered project and truly meet our stakeholders' needs, we have and will rely on the design thinking process throughout the duration of our project. We consistently assess our stakeholders' needs and gather their feedback through surveys and open-ended interviews.
The funds provided by the Aurora platform would be firstly used for financial capacity building for distribution of first aid kits, secondly to make payments to external partners like the Handfill, thirdly to organize health camps, and finally, the Aurora platform could itself be used to connect us with public health experts who could help us to develop our project further. The end goal of our project is to increase cumulative impact in the form of A, access to medical assistance, B, ability to suspect illnesses, C, registration of insurances, and D, reduce susceptibility to medical malpractice.